Hey, it's going on, guys. Chase here back here with a brand new video. In today's video, me and Will reacted to the Marshmello event. If you guys did not know, this is an event that happened on February 2nd. And yeah, but just real quickly before we even get into the event, I want to ask you guys to hit that subscribe button down below to become a Chase, and maybe hit that notification bell to become part of the notification squad. Because of the fact that with this recent growth of the channel, I really want to keep that going. So yeah, if you guys at any point in time really adore me, or my voice, my content, my energy, or whatever, just maybe consider hitting that subscribe button. On top of that, I want to talk about my live stream real quickly. My live stream, I messed up with something with the software, so I forgot to change the number or something like that. And after when I was supposed to stream, that's whenever I realized I messed up. So yeah, I'm really sorry, guys. It won't happen again. I'm going to live stream February 9th, February 16th, February 23rd, and March 2nd to kind of make up for the whole whole missed live stream. So I'm sorry, guys, and it won't happen again. And yeah, without any further ado, let's get to the concert. By the way, I just forgot to mention the fact that I did try to sing because they played Logic, and if you guys do not know, I'm a huge fan of Logic. So yeah, I'm sorry, guys, if you guys don't like my rapping or my singing, but like, bro, they played Logic and I had to oblige and I had to sing. So I'm sorry, guys, but yeah, let's get into the video, guys. Hey, what's going on, guys? Chasey back here with a brand new video. Oh my god, there's an echo. Okay. ASMR, guys. Alright, basically, so what's going to happen today is the fact that we are going to be hopping into the Marshmello Showtime event. And look at me, Will. Hi, Will. Well, if you haven't, guys, you guys haven't seen Will on the channel recently. Basically, we're going to be hopping into some we're gonna be hopping into this Showtime event, you know. Get ready, get our little Marshmello fit on. Oh, don't know what you should do. They have to get the Marshmello dance out, and you have to use the Marshmello pickaxe. All right, cool. All right, so basically, yeah, we're gonna be hopping into the Showtime event, and then we're gonna be having a good time. So yeah, let's get into this thing.
Keep it mellow, dude. Anyway, fake LOL XD troll, kids.
Sick, cool story, bro. Okay, so what time is it? 3 minutes, right? 3 minutes. Yeah, sure. Because we can respawn and stuff. Yeah, that's true. They actually, I'm gonna show you guys something, right? I can't do it. They literally took out every single game mode for this event. I'm so proud. Epic listened to us, a live event that had its own game mode. Oh yeah, take everything besides creative.
Ooh, I like this loading screen.
Okay.
Marshmello loading screen. Sick.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's so cool, guys. I don't care about Spotify. I can't even get into the game. I can't even see them loading screen, dude. No, I can't. I accidentally closed out of the game. Alright. Oh my god, dude. Every single time I want to do a live event, close. Okay. Spotify?
There's little lights waving.
Wait, okay, cool. I'm in the game. Okay.
There's a timer in the sky.
Probably.
There's no map or anything, no objective. First team to reach the elimination goal.
Alright, so it's kind of like a Team Rumble type game mode.
Okay, it starts in like 2 minutes, I think.
Alright, dope. I'm not even in the game
less
yet.
Less than a minute.
Come on, get me into the game. Oh, I got kicked out of the game. Yes. Oh my god.
It's starting.
Really? It started, did it?
No, it hasn't started, but it's
starting. Okay, I'm in the game. Alright, we'll just do it from different games, I guess.
I'm trying to watch, but my game won't load.
I know, the textures. Alright.
Textures won't load.
Oh no, I forgot. I'm in Phil. Dang it. Alright, I'm just gonna meet these kids.
Starting.
Oh gosh. You. mute. Cool. Dope. Alright, you got it, bro? Alright. Come on, Marshmallow, I want some intro and outro music. I know, I'm in the game. What? Is he there? Really? Okay, okay. I hear it. I love the song. Sorry. My game. Don't text. My text is not rendering in either, Will. He's talking!
He's here, he's actually here.
The bass about to drop.
He's here, he's actually here.
Right? I know. Oh, this is so lit. Let's go! You're killing a Marshmallow? Oh. Let's go! Let's go! Keep it mellow, guys! This is lit! Oh, this is so cool! Oh my god! He's actually- Oh my god! I did! Oh, let's go! This is so sick, dude! I'm doing it, dude! Oh my god! Oh, this is lit! This is lit! He's actually here! Oh my gosh, this is lit! Oh no, I don't want to take the L. This is lit. Oh, I got an orange justice to this, dude. Oh, low gravity. We got the windows down. We got the windows down. Good. Gingerbread's teeth holding Omega Lol. Really? He's low. Wait, is this Marshmallow's actual voice? Oh my god. He needs to make this a music video, and he needs to have this as the music video. Oh, this is lit. Everyone's showing their Marshmallow love. Oh, this is lit. Oh my god. I love this. I'm sitting right, hold up. I'm about to sit right next to Marshmallow and dance, bro. Let's go. Let's kill a Marshmallow! Ooh! He's dancing, bro. He doesn't have a neck, though. Whoa, Yeah. Marshmallow doesn't have a neck, though. That kind of sucks. I know, but whenever he moves. He doesn't even have a mic, aw? I know he's talking too. This is so lit. Oh, this is fire, dog. Oh, this is fire. Woo! I know you can, bro. Oh, this is so lit. Every day. Oh my God. Thank you, Logic. I work hard every day. Yeah. I work hard every day. Oh, really? Yeah. What my game playing? Yeah. No matter what this. Oh. Yeah, nah. Yeah. Sorry. Feeling real good. Think you better not. My home is real hood. Sorry. I don't know. Now they know my name wherever I go. Oh my God, this is such a good song.
I work hard every day. Yeah. I work hard every day. Yeah.
Sorry.
It's my day.
Hey, truck vibing out to this dude. This is kind of fire.
Yeah.
Oh, they remixed it. Wait, what? Oh my God, this is lit. Oh my God, I just get this. He said I can fly and we're all flying. That's so lit. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, I love this song. Thank you, Marshmello. Oh my God, I'm about to cry, bro. Oh my God, you don't have to cry, emo. Ah, I thought I hit my mic.
Oh my God, I love this.
Yeah, it's such a good song. Thank you, Marshmello.
I want you to be happier.
Sorry. Oh my God, bro.
That is bald.
What?
It's oh, yeah. Bald. Yeah. Smiley faces. Let me see everybody clap and keep it mellow. I love this.
I want you to be happier.
I'm sorry, guys. I know I can't sing, guys. Me too. I'm just happy it's happening, dude.
Oh, look, there's fireworks.
Really? Where? Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. He's telling us to jump over the room. I'm in sync with Marshmello.
I've been thinking. I want you to be happier.
No. Thank you, Marshmallow. I have to clap, bro. That was a fantastic event, dog. Wait. I'm crying because this is the end of it. Oh my god, that was such a good event. Oh my god, whoa. How do you feel?
Really good.
Mine just ended. Yours?
I'm Mello.
Alright, so basically this is kind of like after I recorded the outro, but I still need to put it in because of the fact that I don't think I did a good job in kind of like giving my personal opinion on this event. Honestly, this event was probably by far one of the best events ever. On my list, it goes to the Marshmallow event, the Rocket Lunge, the Butterfly Effect, and the Butterfly event, and on top, and then at the last is the, New Year's event kind of counted, I guess, and then the Ice King event is at the bottom. But yeah, honestly, I tipped the hat to Epic, I tipped the hat to Marshmallow. They did a fantastic job on the event, and I don't even know what to say anymore. It was just every time even watching it now, I was just like, oh my god, this isn't real, this is so crazy, things like that. But yeah, it's just such a good event. I don't want to keep on talking about it because of the fact that I don't want to ruin it. It's such an amazing, you know what, let's just go to outro chase because this event's just too good. I don't want to keep talking about it and ruin it for me or keep on talking about it and I guess spoil the taste for you guys. But yeah. Alright, so that's gonna be it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. As I said before, I'm gonna be live streaming February 9th, February 16th, February 23rd, and on top of that, I'm also gonna be live streaming March 2nd. So if you guys want to stop by it, you guys already know the date. Same time, 5 to 6 p.m. Central Time. I'll put this link. I'll put the time for Eastern and Pacific on the screen. Also, again, if you guys enjoyed this video, if you guys made it this far, how about you comment? Comment Logic, and let's see how many people watch the entire video. All right. So yeah, I'm also gonna be replying. I'm gonna be liking to a bunch of the comments. So maybe if you guys want to comment, just comment, and I'll reply to it. Also, if you guys enjoyed my video, please hit that subscribe button down below to become a chaser. While you hit the notification bell to become part of the cage squad, and hit the like button down below because it does me a great time. It also lets me guys watching and enjoying these videos. Also, guys, I can promise you, if you hit that subscribe button, you guys won't regret it. I'll post quality content like this. I'll post content that you guys are gonna enjoy. I'm also gonna listen to you guys. So if you guys want please to play certain game or do a certain challenge in any game, just let me know and I'll try to see if I can make things work out. But yeah, that's gonna be it, really, guys. My name is Chasey. Hope you guys keep your hair to the rear of your mirror. Hope you guys keep on chasing your dreams, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everybody.